Hello, everybody. Spring has sprung, and look at my garden! So I've been spending a lot of time planting vegetables. Let me show you what I got.
I've got beans and okra. Tomatoes and garlic,
cabbages,
broccoli, potatoes, cucumbers. These are eggplants, and that's a sweet pepper plant,
and even strawberries. You know, I've been working pretty hard in the garden these past couple weeks, and it's such a beautiful day today. I think it's time to go for a hike. Before we go hiking, we have to do something very important. We have to make coffee. That's better. Now we're ready to go. Today are my lovely sons.
Hi.
Liam.
Hello.
And Owen.
Hi.
Who have helped me with filming already on the way here.
Yes.
And today we are at beautiful Grotto Pond, you can see behind me, and we're going to start on our hike up the Grotto Creek Trail.
Cause we've got rocks and trees and trees and rocks and 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 water. Alright everyone! We got rocks and trees and trees and rocks and rocks and trees and trees.
Don't forget rocks!
Rocks
and trees
and trees and rocks and rocks and trees and trees and rocks and
thousands of years ago, this land was covered by giant sheets of ice called glaciers. As the glaciers melted, the rushing water carried rocks and sand along with it that scraped out the canyon we see today. In places where the rock is hard, the canyon is steep and narrow. Where the rock is softer, the canyon is wide and shallow.
Sorry. This ice is so hard, solid.
There's still ice there. Yeah, it's pretty solid, eh?
It's just really solid.
Yep.
But still there. We need to find more.
You can see how deep the snow and ice get in the canyon in winter by looking at the lighter band of rock near the bottom. In the winter, ice that forms in tiny cracks in the rock expands and splits the rock into smaller pieces. In the spring, the water carries the smaller pieces of rock away, which means that the shape of the canyon will slowly keep changing over time. Can you see these red markings on the canyon walls? These are paintings made by indigenous people 1,000 years ago. There are shapes of people and animals. I wonder what they mean.
Dying, but I'm scared of living too fast, too slow. Regret, remorse, hold on. No, no, I gotta go. There's no starting over, no new beginnings. Time raises on. Just gotta keep on keeping on. Gotta keep on going, looking straight out on the road. Can't worry about what's behind you, what's coming for you further up the road. Try not to hold on to what is gone. I try to do right what is wrong. I try to keep on keeping on.
Woo. What a hike! Thanks for coming with us today. We had a great time hiking up to Grotto Canyon. Now we just have to
go back.
Go home.
Go home.
All right. See you.
Bye.
Bye.